welcome. I am so excited you guys are here. As you know, CEO and creative genius behind Casoli Productions, it's very rare that I get to take this moment to talk to you guys about new projects we're working on, and I'm excited. I'm very, very excited about this project. I haven't been so excited since I read Romeo and Juliet and then found out it's been done before. A little background of how we came up with this project. We were working on, you know, our new summer release, and we're sitting right in the writer's room, just myself, and we kind of go through everything that's, you know, we've already done. Love Practically, the John and Judy story. On the Wings of Love, Eric and Sharon story. I Got You, Babe, the John and Barbara story. And who couldn't forget last summer's big hit, Drawn to You, the Dave and Priscilla story. So those were some big, big shoes to fill. And we almost gave up. We almost just packed up shop and said, hey, we'll do another thing about animated cars. But then we actually went to Facebook, of all places, and found this amazing and real-life love story called Tomo, and we ran with it. So here you guys are in my office getting exclusive footage of Tomo, a love story.
Tomo happened because of corrective text. I was texting I love you too and had pressed the button too many times, so it was starting to write tomorrow, but I sent it before reading it, and it said, I love you, Tomo. So after that, we kind of just decided that that would be, you know, I love you very much, or something like that.
You may know about me that I'm kind of a word nerd. People may know that about me. And so I liked it. I thought it was cool, and so I took it upon myself to even go so far as to create a fictional etymology for the word and make up a definition. So it's kind of our word now. And when we want to say I love you very much, we say I love you, Tomo. They invited us to the studio. They invited us to the studio many times, but the first time we went was the day that they had our sketches, first had our, we could see us in cartoon form. And that was a very special thing to see.
I didn't know this, but one of the important parts of an animated feature is actually the animation itself. So we started scouring a lot of places, some shady places, for the best 2D animators around. And oddly enough, very easy to find. You go to any Jamba Juice, and chances are the shift leader is a 2D animator.
It was the Christian Brothers alumni wine tasting, and which I had gone to every year since I was 21, I guess. And I was there working as per usual because I was on the board. And I was, I think, changing out probably a lining of a garbage can.
Come on. Come on, thing. Come on.
Hey, Tony. I would love to introduce you to my coworker, Becky.
That sounds great. I would love to.
Your paw, a blind bamer, comes and grabs me from behind and says, "You have to come meet this girl." And so we get, I get escorted over. That was when I got introduced to a whole string of people, actually.
All my coworkers.
Which was really uncomfortable. I wasn't even totally sure who I was being introduced to at first.
What up, everyone? This is Tony. He's a real stand-up guy.
Who the one girl was I was supposed to meet. Mm-hmm. But I got, eventually I figured out it was her, and we kind of peeled away from the other rest of the group. Becky, myself, and some random dude. And I thought, I just been introduced to a whole bunch of people. So in my mind, I'm like, okay, this guy is, he's another teacher at the school. He's works in the after school program. I did not know who he was. Over the course of the conversation, I figured it out that this guy was not anybody she knew. This guy was my competition. This was another guy who was trying to
connections. Only 21.
Yes, he was young, and he didn't really know what he was doing, and he kept ignoring the text messages from his friends saying, "Hey, it's time to go."
Yep.
Because he still thought he had a chance, and he didn't.
Excuse me, Becky? I really have to go.
Since you're leaving, why don't you take this out for me?
And you were impressed by the way I asked for your number.
Someone had taken our picture and asked for my email information to send me a picture.
It was so good.
Excuse me, can I take your picture? What are your names? I'll add them as a caption.
Well, since we are giving out our information, can I get your number?
Can I get your number?
She thought that was terribly smooth. I don't know.
Now, the casting was very, very important to me in this film. I mean, that makes or breaks a summer blockbuster. And we usually just find random people in the office to kind of just step in line and go in and film for us, or voiceover, rather. But this time, we spent a lot of money and time researching this. We got it done perfect, I think. So we have Ed Helms as Tony, Zoe Deschanel as Becky, Ben Affleck as Dave, Drew Barrymore as Anna, Mila Kunis as Katie, Annette Bening as Judy, Robert De Niro as John Soley, Diane Keaton as Barbara, and my personal favorite, Samuel L. Jackson as, you guessed it, John Caselli. Trump the animation itself is the music. And trust me, we looked far and wide and searched high and low to find the best music available. Beyonce, unavailable. Willie Nelson, booked. Britney Spears, Lady Gaga, who cares? What we found is a great up-and-comer that, when you see her, you would be surprised that this is her first recording gig ever. But Devana, a little bit of a prima donna. She's got a bit of a reputation of, you know, breaking legs for things that she doesn't get, like, you know, having the right water or the right Fruit Loops available for her. I didn't know that the off-brand wasn't good enough for her. But when you see her work ethic in the studio and what she brings to this music, just God's gift to your ears. So when we found Devana and we booked her for the recording of The Best Version of Me, we knew we had a solid picture. Of course, I mean, Devana is an amazing talent, and to hear her in the recording studio, it is amazing.
I may not be, perfect, but I'm perfect for you, and I'm glad you feel the way that I do. Oh, the way that I do, the way that I do. You push me to be who I wanted to be. I finally found deep down that I'm the best version of me. You push me to be the best version of me because of you. I see a world that's new. I take new chances. I learn new dances because of you. With you by my side, I'm not afraid to try. You taught me to fly. It's all because of you. Push me to be who I've wanted to be. I finally found deep down that I'm the best version of me. Is who you push me to be, the best version of me. There are people in this world who can help us be the best, whose love inspires greatness, who push us above the rest. You're not perfect, but you're perfect for me. So let's work together to be the best we. Push to be who we wanted to be. We finally found deep down that we're the best version of we. Is who we push us to be. The best version of we. Is who we push us to be. Is who we push us to be. The best version of we.